Okay, so the Baltimore Ravens just beat the Patriots, and here's our friend, our Patriots fan. We had Dave a little Musick. Bit bet. What's your name?
Dave Musick.
And Dave, your Pats did lose, and my boys, the Baltimore Ravens, the good guys, won one. And there was a little bet, and you were supposed to, why don't you talk a little bit about that?
Okay, what I'm going to say right now is congratulations. I was here last year when the Baltimore Ravens should have fucking won that game.
What'd you say?
Baltimore Ravens should have won last year's game.
They had unfinished business, didn't
but
they?
But they didn't, and they came back this year, and they looked really good. I think the Patriots fucking took them a little bit lightly, but the Pats didn't win, Ravens did. And right now, from now on, I'm a Ravens fan.
And you say what?
I'm a Ravens fan.
And?
Fuck the goddamn 49ers. It can suck my fucking goddamn huge, because I am from the Northeast. Gawk! So, hey, you guys go.
Go Ravens.
I'm going to be, go Ravens, and I'm going to be all over fucking you guys. Remember, Ravens pack the car in the yard.
That's right.
How the fuck is go?